Well, anyone watching television in the late 70s and early 80s should know Penny Marshall is a name to remember. Marshall, one of the stars of the sitcom Laverne and Shirley, passed away today due to complications from diabetes. The sister of famed director Gary, Penny Marshall, was the first woman to direct a movie that made more than $100 million. That was big. She later directed hits, including League of Their Own. Penny Marshall was 75.